Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way. So fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. I am a bit. Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Get you geared up. Head up.
to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main...
Like, oh, I don't even want to think about it. Thank you. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now... All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Creepy. Carlos, do you copy? Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Can use weapons? I gotta get out. Quick. It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
To you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought that this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in. Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Ah!
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Carlos? Alive. I can't stay here. on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back.
I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing...
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit!
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
Thank you.
Not even close.
I'm not talking you out of this. Storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect trouble.
Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Shit. He got away. What was he...
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place?
Thank you.
Where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Opening compartment.
power source remaining.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you so much for watching. If you want to be a gameologist, click down here to subscribe. If you want to see more episodes, click on the video on the left. And for more shows, click on the right. Sounds easy, right? See you next time. Bye!